90 days, a single infant. Life fans blame Natalie for expecting too much from Josie. Yes, Natalie Mordosteva moved to California with her mom without a house or a job or 90 days. The single life and fans think she's using her boyfriend Josh Winston to help her. Yes, 90 days, single life season 4. Fiance star, big 2 and leap. Now she's using Natalie constantly.
Okay, here we are looking for between 8 and
constantly fighting. Yes, 90 Day Fiancé fans think Natalie has unrealistic expectations. Natalie expects too much from Joe's one fan wrote, and they said this much.